one more view with a 32mm lens and the flip camera. You can see a sunspot right in the center of the disc. Got the disc centered now. And the 32mm lens, it was a little off-center before. Should be able to see the sunspot pretty close, smack dab in the middle.